Scridge McDonald is dead. This was his skull. The question on everybody's lips tonight, who will be the new Laird of McDonald's?
I've applied.
I've applied.
I've applied on someone else's behalf.
The pile of applications we've received is almost a centimeter thick.
I didn't get it, Rosa.
But you are McDonald's, McDonald's. I'm not saying they gotta make you Laird, but you should be there.
I'm no McDonald's for the world. I'm McDonald's for myself.
McDonald's. I accept that and I love it, but I want to go inside a castle.
Well, it's not my idea of a vacation holiday.
Is that Castle McDonald's?
Hold hard! There's someone there in the darkness.
You nearly walked into my trap, girls. You gotta be more careful. There's a beastie I'm hunting.
We're not looking for trouble, but it seems like we found it.
Oh, I might have guessed you'd be along, Miss McDonald's. Well, I'm afraid Clan McDonald are in mourning. They will not find you charming. You ought to get off the estate before you get up to your neck.
I prepared for trouble, old man.
This was a mistake. We shouldn't have come north, Rosa.
Why are you even listening to this jerkwad? Never listen to haters.
You call me hater, but do you know where hate comes from, Miss Rosa? 9 times out of 10, it's there to protect you from harm. There's a monster in this woods could kill more than a man. Could kill a horse. Could kill a castle, even!
Come on, Rosa!
McDonald's, who even was that guy?
That's Carol Fergus Macbeth, and they call him Cowboy.
I normally like cowboys. I like cow anybody.
Beware the McMonster. Many die in these woods.
I bid you welcome to the House of McDonald's. Get out of that weather.
Thanks, it's rain.
Salt! Tell that clown to calm himself!
Calm down, Donald.
I'm Rosa, this is McDonald's!
The late Laird has caught your eye. I do hope it isn't mutual.
I know this one. She says she's a McDonald's.
You're not a real McDonald's, are you? We can't eat it, you!
Richard McDonald disappeared, even unto death. But before he went, he told me about you, the girl who thinks she's McDonald's, one of the likely heirs. Unlikelier by the minute.
McDonald's?
Salt, you'll be wanting to get cleaned up before the soiree.
A soiree? You bring anything to wear?
I have brought this on myself. I didn't like clowns, but I didn't dislike clowns. They're funny and all, it's just they remind me.
They remind you, right, of what you see in the mirror. That magical...
Didn't I see it?
Are they in there now?
I haven't checked. I haven't looked in a mirror for a month. I must look a state.
Have a look now. You're safe with me.
Rosa, you're in the bath.
I got my knife.
All right, here goes.
McDonald's!
You, just let me brush my teeth.
That activity does not require a mirror.
I didn't care for you, ever glaring. What even are you, magical mirror?
I am no welcome in Castle McDonald's. Then you will ever be.
Get out of that mirror.
Are you inviting me into the world?
Shut your ugly toothhole grimace. I'm unraveling nothing. Come on, Rosa. No more secrets, no more mysteries. I just want out.
McDonald's!
That bloody creature!
What? And here is Mademoiselle. Come on down.
Who are you, man in a hole?
I'm a hanging judge on vacation. Now, if you come on down, follow me.
Try and stalk me.
Looking for old McDonald's family jewels. Do you believe in ghost stories, Miss Mademoiselle?
Ghosts, no. Stories, yes.
This was his skull. He died in the vault, they say. Funny thing is, there is no vault, no treasure, no family jewels. Come on down.
I'm doing already.
Watch out for leeches down here.
Leeches? Hell.
I reckon that's the underside to some regular set of stairs somewhere in the castle. But I can't prove it.
These worms get everywhere.
These tunnels run under the house for kilometers, and nobody knows where they lead.
These worms get everywhere.
It is my sorry guess that these little guys ate up Scridge McDonald's like he was a hamburger sandwich.
Stop, there's something here. It says, property of the crown.
Oh, hey, McDonald's, they're asking for you some kind of interview.
The sign, it says property of the crown.
There's no kings in
the... No, there's no kings in the west, nor queens neither.
Do lairds wear coronets?
I never saw his ladyship wear anything.
How'd you get on the other side of that hole?
I just followed your voice through the floor. Are these leeches or what?
This worm's positively glutted with blood.
Hope you're ready for a soiree.
This is the voice of Scridge McDonald.
I speak to you now from beyond the grave!
Yuck! It's that guy!
What, the cowboy or that Macbeth over there?
Oh aye, you can sign me up to be the Laird!
So he wants to be Laird?
I didn't care who's Laird, and I didn't want the crown jewels!
What, do you care about ghosts? Because apparently there is one!
Oh, the Corona Madonna!
Yes, she heard!
There's no such thing! It's a soiree, and you've all got to dance with everybody!
I mean to dance with everybody!
Look, if you want to leave, we can head off first thing!
It's just there's McDonald's and there's McDonald's. I'm the latter.
The name's Penny Salt.
Blech, what a name.
Not big on salty time.
No chance. I'm a true cowboy, so I pepper my porridge with grit.
And you told me you couldn't dance.
I couldn't prance. Bouncing's different.
It's called law and order, perhaps you've heard of it. But tonight's for dancing. Did you ever meet him?
How did Scridge McDonald's die?
Scridge McDonald's was no friend of the slaves.
Donald McDonald, as I live and breathe. And are you in it to win it?
Don't blame it on the Madonna.
Well, have you found it?
Nothing but clues and dust.
It must be somewhere.
Where are your cows, cowboy?
On 50 acres, prime west pasture, thank you.
Why are you being such a bitch to McDonald's?
You don't know who she is, do you?
Hamburg sandwiches.
I feel like I'm inside my own head.
I love clowns, and do you know why? They never lie!
Right, so here we are then.
Master, have ye were dead and dying.
Aye?
Well, you messed that up.
What are you even doing here?
I'm trying to catch a murderer.
Murder?
Pick a card, any card.
That's Ace of Spades.
Is nobody looking for a murder?
The Admiral is dead. This was his skull.
Somebody in this room has committed murder tonight.
The body must be burned immediately.
Return to your rooms and dinner leave the McMansion.
Hey, Mac, who put the cowboy in charge?
Why'd you bring me here where everyone's like, you're Noah McDonald's, you're Noah McDonald's. Everyone's more McDonald's than me.
I'm sorry, but there's been a murder.
I can see you itching to solve the crime, so just get on with it.
McDonald's?
Just be careful what you believe. I didn't want you ganging up with my father.
You're what?
Dead.
All right, first question, who pulled the trigger?
I was already investigating the murder of the Laird.
You reckon he was too close to the terrible truth?
The Admiral was investigating nothing. He was just here for a land grab. It doesn't make sense to kill him.
Second question, why do you treat your daughter so crappily?
You ever seen her in a mirror?
You treat her like crap.
McDonald's is crap. Why's she gotta be a restaurant, fast food, eatery, snack shack?
Take that. Back.
I'd treat her neutral if she'd just leave me alone. We're nothing alike. I'm something she could never be. I, a cowboy.
She could be a cowgirl if she wanted.
Does she look to you like she wants to be a cowgirl? Her only interaction with cows is as a beef sandwich, and she dreams of cowless beef. Have you no read a thesis? McDonald's, the marbling of laboratory-grown meat?
No, McDonald's!
Artificial beef is one thing, but marbling, ugh! She'd see cows gone.
I don't understand what in the hell you're talking about, old man!
Well, I know I am against laboratory-grown meat. Because where are the cows in this equation? The happy cows, smiling faces, eating grass. She would consign cows to the history dustbin, getting nothing out, not even milk. And that makes you and she my prime suspects.
What even is marbling?
Marbling! Meat mosaic on an authenticity trip.
So a murder, and a monster.
Monsters can't shoot guns, and a monster's locked out there in the dark. The doors are open. Where's McDonald's? Where is she?
There is somebody out there tonight.
The monster.
Reckon it's the girl McDonald's. She's not a true McDonald's, but which of us is?
Oh, I can't look through those things. They make me want to tumble and leap and fall and fly to my death.
I did fall off a castle once, but it was wintertime and the deep snows conspired to keep my bones unbroken.
Guns. The murderer.
Guns firing in the forest. Two of them.
Well, what's he playing at?
McDonald's, keep it down.
I know you're here somewhere.
He's on the hunt.
Can I borrow your gun?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Eat lead, old man. Better lead than McNugget.
What are you both doing?
Why are you shooting at me, you hairy waste man? What do you mean? You shot first.
You were hunting me.
I was hunting the McMonster. Can you no feel it?
It's always with us.
It's here.
Ah! had it before. When it opens up the flask.
Stop
it!
Gotta reload!
Have you tried appealing to it with something other than a gun?
What?
Rosa, sing! The problem was never summoning it, it was stopping it dead!
No, 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 baby!
I've seen you before, beastie! It'll kill you!
Then I'll die!
It'll kill!
Then I'll die!
Kill. Go!
No!
It's eaten her alive!
You rat bastard!
Hello? Hello?
What is this shit?
You, Richard McDonald! Your Uncle Scredge is dead! That makes you the new Laird!
I know it will be you who came for me.
I'm no here to kill you, but I reckon I could do you a rescue. Is Mac here?
Big Mac's gone. I cannot leave this place. I gave all my energies to hold on to the truth.
What truth?
I'm losing my mind. It's her. Ghost. Corona Madonna.
That's what it said. Property of the Crown.
You would roll an R in anything, but you're wrong.
I can see. McDonald's. I can practically taste it.
She here and I'm no for tasting. Are you the Madonna floating here in this beastie's belly?
No. No.
Lads rule in my place too long. It's time to return.
Dick McD said he could not remember the truth.
I can save him. We can all get out of here, McDonald.
I didn't buy what you're selling. Let's see if I'm right.
McDonald's!
And yet, he knew the truth, which makes you the lie, the old family curse. Well,
McDonald's!
Richard McDonald is dead! The last of the founders! Release me to rule as Laird Corona!
I'm getting out and I'm leaving you in darkness!
Release me, or dwell within my creature forever.
You shan't contain me!
McDonald's!
Well, the beastie's distracted! Get behind me! I got dynamite!
Are you two alright?
The two of you can piss off!
McDonald's, it's all about your thesis!
What are you doing here? I could have saved myself!
I'll go see if I can find a way out!
Why do you think I wrote a thesis about getting rid of cows? That thesis was obviously by McDonald's Corporation, not McDonald's me. I like cows. You can't milk a horse and they throw you in cowboy jail if you try, I can tell you.
You were in jail?
It was rank.
Is that why you missed your mother's funeral?
No, I couldn't have come. I had too much horror in my heart.
Some of us have horror in our hearts every day. In our hearts, in our lungs, I got horror in my boots. I find ways to cope on a special occasion.
You didn't understand. When I look in the mirror, I see...
That grinning creature, that family curse. I had that. I had that and I beat it. Do you want to know what I see in the mirror now?
Bad news, McDonald's.
I'm Noah McDonald's.
Around these parts, that's your loss. But that thing out there is still alive.
What do you see in mirrors?
I eat big Angus.
A cow? A cow?
It's all in your mind.
But we're in its stomach.
You can will it away.
You gotta try it, Mac. Look, but don't see it.
Think of a cow. A great big cow.
Shut up, you thin cow.
No, no,
it's not a monster.
No,
it's a cow. It's a cow. It's a cow.
Think of a cow.
I'm imagining a cow.
No,
a cow.
A big, lovely cow.
McDonald's.
And the moral of the story is, if you have depression, you can wish it away because it's all in your mind.
It's all in your mind.
No. No.
I now am realer than ever before.
Oh, so you're no a cow.
Shh. There is no longer mirror glass between us. I am flesh.
Well, so are these. Get ready for a fillet of fist.
What in the world?
Hey, hey, hey.
Poor blimey.
Well, it does my heart good. I reckon I've still got depression or whatever, but that demon shit's dead in a gutter. Jesus Christ, take out the trash.
Hello. Yes, I can take it from here. You know, you could have asked me earlier.
Well, I reckoned it was you or the cops, and I didn't trust the boys in blue.
I'm just glad you thought of me at all. By the way, there's a way out.
Oh,
Thank. So, McDonald's, we were about to organise a search party. Or some kind of party.
Donald, settle down.
We've slain the McMonster.
So long as you found some truth in the entrails.
I'm sick to the neck with truth.
Who was the killer?
Who cares?
Doesn't really matter.
Well, I'm off back to my cattle. Call me.
Right. Well, if everything is sorted out, I suppose I should head back to the Admiralty to make my report. Funny there was no murderer. Strange. I suppose I'm the Admiral now, so I'll be in touch.
Oh, brother!
Who will be the new Laird of McDonald's?
Right, it never said property of the crown, it said... Right, it never said property of the crown, it said... Property of the clown!
Really?
The clown!
Really?
We later learned it actually said property of the crowd. It was meant to be a socialist utopia. But apparently it's very difficult to read in the darkness.
Come on, Rosa, we're going home. Hey, Mac, you're looking pretty beat up.
Oh, looking pretty, am I? Do you see a mirror?
Behind you.
Hey, look, it's McDonald's. It's me. That's really all I ever wanted.
I know.
And so McDonald's and Rosa went on holiday somewhere else.
Then the treasure goes to the clown with one caveat. See, I figured there never was any money. Treasure was a vault full of hamburgers. Worms, when wild eating them, ate up Scrooge McDonald's as well. Now to turn it all into dust and soil, you knock the mansion over, you'll find a perfect field of pure soil. Grow as many hamburger cows as you like.